hope you liked I'll Get You for This. You know what I'd like to do right now, and I'm going to do it next time I have a look at it, is to turn back again and see George Raft do that marvellous tango with Colleen Gray. Remember, years ago, George Raft had quite a reputation for being a first-rate dancer. And one of the things that a lot of people liked about this movie, oh, I nearly called it Lucky Nick Cane instead of I'll Get You for This. The thing that they liked was the fact that George Raft actually got on the dance floor again. So, turn it back and have another look at George Raft doing the tango. But before you do, I hope you'll consider having a look at the other feature in this twin pack. That's Beat the Devil with Humphrey Bogart, Jennifer Jones, and I won't hear a word said against her because I'm to love her, Gina Lollobrigida, Robert Morley and Peter Lorre, Edward Underdown. It's a very witty film directed by John Huston. I love it. I've seen it, I'd say, at least 10 times, and every time I love it more. So, Beat the Devil and I'll Get You for This. That's quite a combination. That's good value for video classics, isn't it? I'm really pleased to be associated with such a venture as these twin pack cassettes. We've got some other great titles, by the way, on the twin packs. For example, Room at the Top with Simone Signoret, Lawrence Harvey, Heather Sears. A brilliant, magnificent film of John Brain's novel. You must see Room at the Top. Another good title is Storm Over the Nile, a film version of The Four Feathers by A.E.W. Mason with Anthony Steele, Lawrence Harvey, James Robertson Justice and Mary Ure. Very good cast, superb settings and great story, Storm Over the Nile. Carol Reed's A Kid for Two Farthings is beautiful. This one put on your must-see list. It's got a great cast including Celia Johnson, Diana Dawes and David Kossoff. It'll move you to tears, it'll make you smile. You're going to love every minute. It was shot in Petticoat Lane in London. Shadow of the Eagle is a suspenseful period thriller with Richard Greene and Valentina Cortese. I like this. It's set in the time of Catherine the Great, and it was shot largely on location in Venice. Now, that's a very attractive proposition. Commander Crabb, this little book I have here is the story of Commander Crabb, a man about whom there was a tremendous mystery in the 50s. The movie based on this book is Silent Enemy. Lawrence Harvey's the star. That's another one to look out for on a twin pack. John Huston's beautiful film of Pierre Lamure's novel Moulin Rouge. So much to enjoy from video classics. It's a good company and they've got some really exciting titles. And you ask your dealers about the twin packs and also give us a ring sometime at video.